This is my favorite. I've used the paper gram and I've used my brushes. You can see traits here. And I use, as usual, my graphite and all my watercolors. Yeah.